know I've been looking for a new coach to take over for me this season. This is Ken Carter. He went to Richmond. He was a two-sport All-American. Still holds records for scoring, assists, steals, basketball scholarship to George Mason University. We're lucky to have Coach Carter.
Mr. Lyle, how many games did you guys win last season?
Like 4 wins and 22 losses.
Teachers ain't supposed to touch students.
I'm not a teacher. I'm the new basketball coach.
I'm going to give you contracts. If you sign and honor your side of them, we are going to be successful.
Damn, do I get a signing bonus for signing this contract?
Yes, sir. You get to become a winner. I saw the St. Francis game the other night. None of you have a problem shooting the ball. You all had a problem getting up and down the court. If you are late, you will run. If you give me attitude, you will do push-ups. So you can push up or shut up. That's up to you.
Ladies and gentlemen, I now present the 22nd annual May Hill Tournament Championship Trophy to Richmond High School.
I played basketball at Richmond 30 years ago. It was the same thing then. Some of my teammates ended up in prison. Some of them ended up dead. I took this job because I wanted to affect change in a special group of young men, and this is the only way I know how to do that. If you vote to end the lockout, you won't have to terminate me. I'll quit.
The lockout ends with a vote of 4-2.
Sir, they can cut the chain off the door, but they can't make us play.
We've decided we're gonna finish what you started, sir.
Yeah, so leave us be, coach. We got shit to do, sir.
Our deepest fear is not that we are inadequate. Our deepest fear is that we are powerful beyond measure. It is our light, not our darkness, that most frightens us. Your playing small does not serve the world. There is nothing enlightened about shrinking so that other people won't feel insecure around you. We were all meant to shine as children do. It's not just in some of us, it's in everyone. And as we let our own light shine, we unconsciously give other people permission to do the same, as we are liberated from our own fear. Our presence automatically liberates others. Sir, I just want to say thank you. You saved my life.
Thank you, sirs.